Jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon. And I'm like dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and his kids are all, wah! And he can't see where he's going. He's bumping into stuff. And anyway, I don't know. Maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.